Welcome to Hobby Chikku TV. This is me, Pranit. Today I'm going to show you how to make a fake snow. This can be used for Christmas crafts, Christmas decorations, and you can have fun playing with this. So let's get into the process. For this, we need baking soda, shaving foam, and a white color shampoo. You can also use a expired shaving foam and a expired white color shampoo. The ratio for making the fake snow is 4:3:1, which means 4 tablespoons of baking soda, 3 tablespoons of shaving foam and 1 tablespoon of white color shampoo. But the shampoo must be added at the end of the process. Let's start mixing. You can see the texture of the snow. It is looking like real snow, but it is not cold as real snow. So now let's try making the mold. You can see how beautiful the mold came. You can build a beautiful snowman with this. I had lots of fun playing with this. So you can try making the fake snow. You will definitely have fun and have a Merry Christmas.